good. We are gonna get right into it today. Let's sit in our easy pose. Nice and tall, move your head. Your shoulders twist a little bit. We're gonna move at breath pace, just have some fun, listen to your body, do what is best for you. Remember, my goal is always that you feel better when you're done, so just be kind to yourself. With thoughts, with actions, with everything that we do on our mat. Let's get into child's pose. All right, so bring the big toes together, knees out wide, extend the arms out, forehead to your mat. Move your head a little bit. Fingers spread wide, close your eyes. Take a big, slow inhale through the nose. Hold it. Exhale. And again, inhale. Exhale. Last time, biggest breath. Inhale. Hold it. Exhale. And close the mouth. Open your eyes, let the breath just find its normal pace in and out through your nose. And we'll slide right out underneath the left arm. So pressing into that shoulder, right hand or left arm can walk up towards the top of the mat. Big breath. And switcheroo, left arm under. Big breath, in and out. And both arms out in front. Let's walk the hands together here. Ooh. Palms touch. And then bring your hands to the back of your head. Extend the arms, we're gonna pop up onto hands and knees and just move a little bit here. Big circles with your head. I like to pick up my feet, move my ankles and toes. Alrighty, back to center. We're gonna feel one arm cat here, left leg, right arm. Roll your wrists and ankle. Inhale to lift higher. Exhale, round it in. Inhale. Exhale, belly in tight. Inhale. Last one. Extend. Bend the knee, grab the foot. Point your toes, look up, kick up. Release the foot, extend, lower down, belly in tight, switch, left arm, right leg, rolling wrist and ankle, inhale, lengthen, exhale, round it in, inhale, exhale, last time, inhale, exhale, extend. Grab that foot, open up. Kick up, point the toes. Release. And lower. As exhale, round the back, tuck the chin. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, round. Inhale, lift. Exhale, round. Let's release. a little bit further apart just so we get that nice big downward facing dog. We'll throw, curl the toes and lift the hips. Lock it out. Do whatever feels good here. And you can always move fast, move slow, move your hips. Inhale high onto the toes. Really open up the feet. Exhale, bend the knees. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, heels down. Feet come together, we'll extend the right leg, three-legged dog. Hips squared, shoulders squared. Try to press your left heel down as you reach through your right toes, nice and long. I'm gonna open the hip here for a moment if that feels good. Find a little twist here. Right foot down, left leg up. When we're first starting, you want that hip probably down further than you think. Finding that straight line. When you open up the hip, bend the knee. Move it around. And we'll step that left foot up to the top of the mat, followed by the right. About hip distance apart here, we'll bend the knees, grab the elbows. Ragdoll. Shake it out, move it around a bit. Let's take a big inhale. And big exhale. Release the hands. Bring them behind your back. Interlace the fingers and stretch it out. All right, release those hands. Roll it up. Stand tall. Let's bring the feet together. We're going to find our flow here. Let me scoot back just a teeny bit. And we're moving body and breath together. All right, slowing that breath down just a little to match the movements. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Here, nice flat back all the way down. Hands to the floor. Relax your head. Inhale, halfway lift. Gaze forward, flat back. Exhale, hands down, feet back, high plank. Lower chaturanga, upward facing dog. And downward facing dog. Big breath. Inhale, heels high. Exhale, top of the mat, forward fold. Halfway lift. Hold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Halfway lift. High, low. Up dog. Downward facing dog. Big breath. One more time. Inhale, heels high. Exhale, top of the mat, forward fold. Halfway lift. Hold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Halfway lift. Chaturanga. Up dog. Downward facing dog. Big inhale. And big exhale. Silent chair pose. Inhale, heels high. Exhale, top of the mat, forward fold. Halfway lift. Fold. Chair pose. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift. Chaturanga. Up dog. Downward facing dog. Big breath in. And big breath out. Let's inhale, right leg up. Bend the knee, open the hip. Stepping into a high lunge, right foot to right hand, high on left toes, arms come straight up. And just settle in here for a sec. High on the left toes, left leg nice and straight. We want the hip bones to pull up, belly in tight. Look up. And sit down 1 inch. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands down, step back. Chaturanga, up dog. Down dog. Inhale, brings left leg up. And twist a little here. Step through left foot to left hand, arms come straight up in front. I'm just trying to pick one spot, eyes still. See what little adjustments are available in your body. How can you clean it up? Squeeze that right leg tight. Belly in, sit a little deeper. Take a big inhale. Exhale, hands down, step back. Chaturanga, up dog. Down dog. Big inhale. And big exhale. Inhale, heels high. Exhale, top of the mat, forward fold. Halfway lift. Hold. Chair pose, bend the knees, arms up. And exhale, fold, hands to the mat. Halfway lift. Chaturanga. Up dog. Downward facing dog. Big breath. All right, inhale, right leg up. Step through warrior one, bring that back heel down, arms up. All right, squaring off. Left hip forward, right hip back, belly in tight. Squeeze that left leg, look up. Head back, arms strong. Take a big inhale. Exhale, open. Warrior two, nice and big. Squeeze your arms. Gaze forward. Take up space. Powerful, strong warrior two. Squeeze those arms. Big breath in. We're gonna exhale a little deeper. And cartwheel the hands down. Send that left, right leg back. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Big breath in. And big breath out. Left leg. Step it through. Let's find our warrior one. Number two, you can always shorten your stance. I got a pretty big, long warrior one. If you need to, for your hips or hamstrings or anything to shorten it, go for it. Priority one is to square off to the top of the mat. Head back, palms together. Take an inhale. Exhale, open. Big warrior two, get that space, get low. And gazes past the left hand, right leg nice and straight, eyes are still. Sit down 1 inch. And cartwheel those hands in, left leg back. Chaturanga, up dog, down dog, big breath in, and big breath out, inhale, heels high, exhale, top of the mat, halfway lift, hold, chair pose, arms up, and exhale, fold. Halfway lift. Chaturanga. dog.
Down dog. Big breath.
Let's go with flow, 1 to 2. Inhale, right leg up. And exhale, step through. Arms up, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Cartwheel hands down, right leg back. Chaturanga. Up dog.
Downward facing dog, left leg up.
Step it through.
Warrior one.
Warrior two. Hands down, left leg back, chaturanga. Up dog.
Down dog.
Big inhale.
Mid exhale.
All right, it's out in reverse, right leg up. Step it through, follow the breath, inhale. Exhale two. Flip your palms up, reach. Reverse. Lower body stays bent. Side angle. Look up. Rise up, warrior two. And cartwheel hands down, right leg back. Chaturanga. Up dog.
Down dog, left leg.
Step it through. Warrior one. Warrior two. Inhale, reach.
Reverse. Side angle.
Warrior two.
And cartwheel hands in, left leg back.
Chaturanga. Up dog.
Downward facing dog. Big breath in. And big breath out.
Back to our high lunge, right leg up. Step it through, arms up. From here, we're gonna press up airplane. Arms out to the side. All right, little arch in the back, let's flex the toes towards the mat. Now bring your palms together, find warrior three. Point two toes. Step back, warrior one. Exhale, big warrior two. Inhale. Exhale. Side angle. Open up that chest. Back to two. And cartwheel hands down, right leg back.
Chaturanga.
Up dog.
Down dog, left leg up.
Step it through. Arms up. High lunge. Airplane. Remember a little arch in the back. Eyes still. Big breath. We'll point the toes, extend the arms, warrior three.
Step back to one.
Exhale two.
Inhale. Or reverse. Side angle.
I'm gonna open up the chest. Back to two. And cartwheel the hands down, left leg back. Chaturanga, up dog. Downward facing dog.
Big breath. And let it go.
Are you bringing the knees down? Have a little sip of water. Now we're going to part two ourselves on the floor. Oh, yeah, actually. Let's keep going, huh? All right, we'll meet back in our down dog.
Inhale, right leg up.
Step it through. Trikonasana, triangle pose. Let's open up. And we'll spread the fingers wide. straight arms, straight legs. And just get everything in the same plane. So shoulders and hips in the same plane. Let's half plane that left arm if that feels okay, and then extend the right. Right hand down, left arm up, inhale. And exhale, bring it down. Square off, straight back. Right arm up, try to reach up, look up, and release the right hand down. Let's go Dekasana, back to our airplane. This time we have the option to open it into our half moon. All right, so we can stay there in airplane or open half moon, flex the toes, spread the fingers wide, hip up as high as you can, airplane. Right arm up, left shoulder under, keep that leg high, chest high. Airplane. Step back, warrior one. Exhale, big warrior two. Let's go side angle. And option for a half bind. If you want, you can grab that big toe, we're gonna step up. And stand. As you're ready, you can extend and open. Oops, kicking my picture there when I do it this way. Come on. All right, we can look to the left. Big breath. Come on out the same way. Send that leg back. Unbind. Rise. Cartwheel down, let's take the right leg up to the side plank, the right arm up, sorry, and then maybe the leg. Hips up high, you can look up, look up. And then back to your high plank. Chaturanga, up dog, and down dog. Big breath. Trikonasana, left side, bring it up. Step it through. Open. Right, pressing your hip back. Shoulder. And like front shoulder in line with front hip. If you did it on the first side, you can half bind and extend. Left hand down. Right arm up and rotate that hand down. Shorten the stance. I gotta come all the way up just on this side, so. Otherwise that hip is even less happy than it already is. Right down the left foot, left arm up. Right, try to find a twist here. Open up, reach up towards the sky. And release. All right, making our way back to Dekasana. Rise. Open. Airplane. Find the breath. Stay with it. Find your twist. Airplane. Step back. Side warrior one. Exhale, big warrior two. Reach. Tilt the arms. Half bind, grab that big toe, step up, come to stand. Since I did the first one to the side, I'm gonna do the second one too. All right, extend and open. Change gears if you're stable. Turn myself around. All right. Back to our side angle and back up to warrior two. And cartwheel hands down. Let's turn left arm up, left leg up if you would like. Hips high. I want you. Alrighty, high plank. And chaturanga. Up dog.
And downward facing dog. Big breath. And let it go.
Right leg up. High lunge, arms up. Exhale, hands to heart. Twist to the right. Right hand pressing on the left hand. Try to get the hands as close to the center of the chest as possible. Look over the right shoulder. Breathe. Come on back to center. Inhale, reach. Exhale, hands down, step back. Chaturanga, up dog. Downward facing dog.
Left leg up.
Step it through. Hands to heart. Twist. Oh. Looking over the shoulder, left hand pressing on right hand. Try to get that back parallel to the floor. Right back to center. Inhale, reach. Exhale, hands down. Step back, chaturanga. Up dog.
And downward facing dog. Big breath. All right, we'll bring the heels side by the knees. Top of the mat. Halfway lift. Fold. Rise. And release. Mountain pose. Beautiful.